Codsworth?
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
Codsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
Well, of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? Where is Sir, by the way?
He's in a better place.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my baby.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, Mum. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum! Picking up not this time. Not this time. Terrific! A fight then. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Got it. There we go. I'm coming, sweetheart. Codsworth.
Your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
You looking for something to wear?
Hi.
I think I've got something in your size.
How are things going?
Same old, same old.
Hi.
Step right up. All the clothing fit to wear.
Let's see what you have.
Great.
Excuse me.
You looking for something to wear?
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey.
Wait there. Come on. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Hey.
How you doing, buddy?
Stay safe, buddy.
Getting tired yet?
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
No telling you, man. Let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot. Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. But I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
Oh, damn it.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea.
That ain't it.
So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Maybe. Nope.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
Well, who's around that can find a missing person?
Used to have a few good trackers in this group. Not many now.
Hey.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds really rough. Huh.
Thanks.
Nah, that ain't
it's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway. We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But...
maybe...
well, we do have one idea.
Nope.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well... looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right?
Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Ma'am.
You're a hero, girl. Coming here, helping us.
Just trying to do what's right, ma'am.
Aw, I like you. You're just what this Commonwealth needs. And I hope your heart stays true. Cause you're gonna walk a long, hard road. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
Oh, it's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns. The very face of death itself. That's all I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
Excellent.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Why don't you get down here? Let you and my boys have a little talk.
Come on, I got places to be.
I think I got something over here. Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston.
That was a pretty amazing display. Coming from you on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace safer. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
I didn't do it for the money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
I'll think about it.
Before you leave, kid, a word about the journey you're about to start on. 'Cause I seen your destiny, and I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a woman out of time, out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly, but I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure Preston can handle anything we find until we reach Sanctuary.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss.
Thank you.
watch us. They have to know they can't get away with that shit.
Don't come any closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please, help! They're going to kill me!
Shut up!
Look, I'm sure we can work this out. No one has to die.
Fat chance. This synth has been watching us for weeks, knows everything about us. We let this thing go. How long before it comes back with its institute buddies to put us down? Why the hell would we risk that?
If he was with the Institute, don't you think killing him would just make them matter? Let him go. It's safer that way.
Die! Jesus! You're right.
Fine.
But if I ever see you again, I'm putting one right between your eyes.
Oh my God. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Just get the hell out of here. Come back and find us.
Hey there.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
God. Gonna be looking over my shoulder for the rest of my days now.
Bunker Hill. I just have to make it to Bunker Hill.
So that's it.